Oh, a crab just started attacking me. Oh boy.
Let's
go. What's up?
If you want it,
Oh, I think I have a quest here.
You there. Have you seen my squad? We were all in the little Alkosh, part of the Dominion fleet sailing for Kanathi's Roost. Then a hurricane blew up out of nowhere. Sails tore, hulls cracked, and we were thrown into the ocean. I ended up here, but I can't find the rest of my squad. I thought I heard one of them calling out. But the ocean twists up sounds. If they're wounded or pinned down, could you keep an eye out for my soldiers? They answer to Edelus, Onglong, and Nistel. Two of us can cover more ground. I'm sure my squad made it to shore alive. Dominion Marines constantly defy the sea's attempts to drown us. But hurricanes have another matter. Our ship's hold was packed full of an old Brasma healing remedy. The labels say torch bug treacle, but Marines call it blow juice. The wreck scattered bottles across the beach must be what brought.
No, I'm not done.
Oh, I'm not level 5 yet.
Go kill this Alex. We need friends. Why would a mud crab be having a clue help?
I don't know why it took so much just to kill a crab.
I can kill him through this.
Oh, quest marker.
Once we reach level 10, we're gonna have to go to Cyrodiil.
Nice.
And then we can play in like,
Oh my, what the? Can't tell. This person dead?
I know a place to go. Do you want the Jota?
Hmm?
Did you get anything out of that, Tim?
Nope.
Alright,
well, I have a better helmet for you. Alright. Let's go do this quest.
Where'd you go?
Ninja. snap of shock. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a level 5 thing.
Malaysia, I'm glad you came by. Have you seen any other Marines along the beach? She's alive. I suppose that's some luck amidst all this wreckage. Can't say the same for my leg. If I don't put too much weight on it, I can manage a good hobble. Glow juice? By the gods, it just might. Soon as I can stand on my own, I'll head inland. Blessings upon you, stranger. I'll limp my way inland and find a safer place to wait for Sergeant Firion. Just knowing she's out there gives me hope for the rest.
You just, I'll be right back.
Crystal not going anywhere? What happened? You went that way. But came out that way. Thank you.
I'm back.
I lost a lot of friends in that storm. Give me some good news. I saw her swept overboard in that damn storm. Held on to the rigging long as I could, but it tore the skin off my palms. If I can't hold a weapon, I'm useless to my squad. Do you have any bandages? I lost my kit to the sea. Glow juice? Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days. Once I can heft spleen, Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find Sergeant Firion. How about you? Hope they appreciate their good fortune when you find them. I can get inland after I rest. Fight with purpose.
Do it as you can.
I already did that.
Oh.
Were you part of the fleet? Alive? Good. That's good. Wave smashed me against the ship. Cracked a few ribs. Not the best feeling. Glow juice? You find some? Glow juice? Tastes like sandals boiled in mint perfume. But if it knits my ribs, I'll drink the whole bottle. Lieutenant Gellin pulled me ashore. Went to find shelter. Never came back. Headed to a nearby cave. Find him. Tell him we're all safe.
Alright, looks like we're gonna go find that dude now.
The cave?
Yep.
Yep.
Hold on. Alright.
Alright.
You got a horse?
You got a horse?
I also got a goat.
What the hell?
What the hell?
What's up, like, this thing is?
That little tiny goat is just keeping up with the horse. Dang.
Dang.
Hold on, this kid keeps messaging me. Alright, hold on, I gotta message him back. Alright.
Hey Dad. Didn't notice that the goat kept up with my horse.
I will the cave. Look at all the other players. Oh, he's... Oh. Well, shit, he's dead.
Oh, God. Yo, this is some Harry Potter stuff right here, man. I'm gonna need your help. Can you hurry up? Just like skip the dialogue. I kinda need your help.
Alright, what's up? Damn.
Like I said, don't talk stuff to me. Alright, I'm getting out of here before another one.
You know, I haven't seen much of Harry Potter, but that was the one movie that I really did see and remember.
Chamber of Secrets.
Yeah. Well, that, and I do remember the werewolf scene. Gave me nightmares. Well, your leader's dead.
Turns out my squad were the ones who found
him.
As a Dominion Marine, you'd make quite the scout. My squad said you were looking for Lieutenant Geller. Have you found him? What do you mean?
Nervousness to complete.
First, a hurricane blows out of nowhere and destroys our fleet. Then, an able-bodied Dominion Marine is captured and tortured to death.
I remember it's been passed down.
What else was in that cave?
From Shrietal.
Some kind of sacrifice.
Baneforge 2.
This is too big for my squad to handle.
Two.
We need reinforcements.
These
girls spotted a beach ship nearby. It looks intact.
Two duders.
And she spotted Dominion sailors aboard.
Powerful.
We need to combine our forces and find who murdered Lieutenant Geller. My squad and I need to pull his body out of that damn cave. Would you warn the sailors on that beach ship? They need to know it's not safe to wander around. Wait, take this. I found some glow juice while I was looking for my squad, but they're on the mend. You'll get used to the taste. You'll be along shortly. Watch yourself.
Dude, where'd you go?
I went over here.
Oh, well, I have a horse.
Where'd you get a horse?
I just... What?
That was a moth.
Dude, I just held down the G-pad and it showed up. I don't know, it teleports out of nowhere.
You want a slick-arsed sea viper or a cabbage-mouthed castaway? State your business with the crew of the Prowler. The hurricane killed hundreds of Marines. Why does it matter if one of them died in the cave?
Just skip the dialogue. You don't really need to read it.
Prowler is like a hen in a wolf den until she's seaworthy again. Maybe your Marines can prove they're more than two-legged cargo and shiny armor. If they pitch in, I'll consider reinforcements.
Got him.
For it?
Or
are they all talk?
You can't tell me that's not a good shot.
And I'm sure they'll be as useful as they were in the hurricane. Should they care to prove otherwise, they're welcome to do actual work patching leaks in the Prowler's hold. Maybe they can locate the replacement helmsman's wheel in all this wreckage. Oh, and our Sunsighter must have fallen overboard when we beached. Our lookout saw those skink-fingered pirates make off with it. You'll have to get the Sunsighter back, any way you can. Sure, talking's easier than working. Well, ask. Captain Jimala uses it to navigate. I could tell you how the sun and stars show the ship's exact position, but none of it matters while it's in the Sea Viper's hands. The pride of the Long Coast. We'll sail for the Dominion as long as they pay us to raid enemy shipping.
These aren't Dominion sailors. They're privateers. Just our luck. We'll show that old sea cat what Dominion Marines can do.
The June bugs hurt.
Nustella is as good with a mallet as she is with a sword.
Round one.
I can have her patch the prowler's leaks. She'll have those leaks fixed in no time. What else?
Kill it. Finish him.
Edelus is the best scrounger in the regiment. If you want, I can send him out to look for a helmsman's wheel. He's on his way. Anything else we can do?
Fatality.
All right. I appreciate what you've done for us. We'll keep the prowler safe while you take care of the rest.
Warn the others. Got it.
Here she is.
There's no quest marking. I'll wait. One. Yeah, I don't know where to go. Oh, what?
your quest say?
What? It doesn't show anything. It means what?
It means what?
You completed your quest.
Oh. Doesn't make any sense though, I don't have it.
Easier than working. Well,